Hey everybody, it's Nils here, Nils Lofgren. Got a beginner's guitar school going on my website, www.nilslofgren.com. And I want to give you a preview, about 5 minutes of what you're in for in case you're interested. All right, got to have a guitar in tune. I'm not going to belabor that too much. I assume we're going to start there real quick. If you want to just, we got to be kind of together. I'm tuned normal 440 or piano tuning. This is my first string E. I'm sorry. All right. Get it close. Second string B. Third string G. Fourth string D. Turn them back and forth till you get close. A. Fifth string. Low string E. Strings 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. High to low. Call 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fingers 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. All right, G chord. We're going to, these are your frets. Frets 1, 2, 3, 4, so on. You're going to take your third finger, which is your ring finger on your left hand. We're going to go up 1, 2, 3 frets. The first string, you're just going to hold it down. You could use your second finger too. That's the note. You don't want it on the metal, you want it in between. Anywhere in between, enough pressure to get that, not muted, but get the note to sound. Okay? This is a G chord we're going to work on. Now your second string can ring open, your third string can ring open, and your fourth string can ring open. So you can play all four strings with that note down. You got your G chord. Push down, play it however you want. E minor, our second chord, E minor. Your fourth string, which will be 1, 2, 3, 4, right? We're going to go to our second fret. That's your open fourth string, should sound that. Second fret would be that note. Now, if you curve this hand underneath, right, so you get this finger coming down on it, because what we want, see that little space there? You want your other strings, 1, 2, and 3. Ring open. Well, that's a shot. Okay, so that's E minor. So we're just working with our first four strings. You got your G chord, your E minor chord. And if you play them open, that can be like a passing chord. So we're going to do little rhythms like. Back and forth. Now, whatever pick you're using, it don't matter. Even if you don't have a pick, just play with your thumb. All right? We got to move our hand in here a little bit on the string, so it's called muting. So instead of just ringing open, like make your G chord. Put this on the string. If you move it too far in, you just get percussion. But if you just get it on a little, you find a place where it just rests there, you got a little more control. Back and forth between the chords. I'm going to play a rhythm pattern. 2, 3, 4. Got my loop station playing it. That's G, E minor. All right. Now, your first position blues scale in E, just this is a Fast and Furious synopsis. I'm going to get into your lead work. The third fret, first string, that note you use in your chord, play that note, play the first string open. Do the same thing you just did on the second string. Right? Now on the third string, I want you to move into the second fret. And then fourth string, second fret, okay? And any of those notes will work playing along with your rhythm here, like so. Thank you. See, there you go. Learn a little part of your first blues scale, which fits in. That's an E blues scale, which works nice with the G E minor chord. It's kind of a relative minor thing. It's just theory stuff you'll learn. But that's the kind of idea. I'm going to show you some chords, show you how to play lead to it, mostly have some fun. So that's a crash course in this beginner's guitar school starting. And if that made any sense to you, or you wanted to check it out further, just go to the website and sign on up. I'll be sending out lessons every 2 weeks. All the best. God bless. Take care. Bye.